Mahrez, Ryan Grafenberg. In possession, Adama. Robin. There's a slide draw pass. Now he's got to stay calm. Still possibilities. Possession changing hands. Adama. An attack full of promise. Into the advanced position. And a timely intervention. And taking it away. That is that for the first time. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Mahrez. This looks promising. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Mahrez. Far from a good pass. Stones attending to his defensive duties. Really an exceptional first half display by Marcus Rashford. Lee, how about your analysis?
Well, I've got a word for that first half performance. Spectacular. He was absolutely brilliant. He's got his two goals. Let's see what he's got to offer in the second half.
Mahrez. Grafenberg. This looks threatening. He just needs to keep a cool head. And still an opportunity. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Conte. Ake. Okocha. Bruno Fernandes. Chance here. Zaha. He can't hold on to it. I think the threat has been averted. And there the attack ends for now. And he takes on the shots. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, we're going to see the replay. The goalkeeper won't want to see this again. He gives the ball away. Still a bit to do, to be fair. It's his fault.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Robin. Now Mahrez. Ryan Grafenberg. Could cross it in here. Can he finish? He was certainly in. The chance was there, but credit has to go to the defender, Lee.
Well, part of a defender's job is to put players off doing their job, and that's exactly what they do there. It's a decent effort in the end, but under pressure.
He must tread carefully here. Throw-ins given. Okocha. And space to exploit, maybe. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Rafael Varane. Mahrez. Really getting stuck in. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Wilfried Zaha. Bruno Fernandes. He's got to clatter it away. Mahrez. Intelligent threaded pass here. Mahrez. His opponent in the nick of time. The referee has given a corner, but he's gone short with it. Has someone to play it to. What a vital intervention. Unable to keep the ball. Determined defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. An attack full of promise. Saint-Maximin. Can he get one back? He can! And who's to say there's not enough time for them to level matters? It would be quite the story. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Ake. Walker now. Son. Malen with it. Good for Kendra teammates. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? Fans are certainly doing their bit.
Walker. Precise ball movement. Upamecano. Son. Real danger. Now Walker. A glorious chance. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Looked as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Marcus Rashford. Now with Alisson. And that will be all for this game anyway. And defeat for the visitors. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, the body language is there for all.
Now, Robin.
I've been chilling while you're falling. I'm here grinning on my pocket. llevo sangre de los campeones.
A warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Sissoko. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Now Sissoko. Good work to regain possession. Giving the ball away. And here is Robin. Could be! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. They take it short. That's the trademark Robin move, cutting in like that. Timely intervention. Mahrez. Here's Atal. Now can they make something happen? And back with Robin. Anthony Martial. Now the perfect position to read it. Arjen Robin. And on to Robin. And Arjen Robin rifled against the post, but back in play.
Well, it was so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion.
Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Conte. Just not looking confident in possession. Robin's in the vicinity. Has restarted 1-0 here. Robin. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Martial. And a fine tackle. He's showing good defensive judgment. Gabriel Jesus.
Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Youssef Atal. Oh, terrific pass.
Well, sometimes being at the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Youssef Attal moving into the advanced position. Robin. And here's Alan. Gabriel Jesus. He's in behind. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
Well, we'll see it again here. If your ball once again is the 1-2, this is what happens. And then through on goal, do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Given away by Martial. Gabriel Jesus. Sissoko, and threading it forward. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Far from a good pass. Youssef Attal. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Could be! It is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Can he take the chance? Oh, what an astonishing goal! One for the archives! Remember where you were when it happened! Unforgettable!
Well, let's see this again. The rainbow flick in all its glory. Just look at this. And then he finishes it off too. Brilliant piece of skill. Love that, Derek. The hosts have really controlled possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Sissoko. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. N'Golo Kanté. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Gabriel Jesus. And a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And how strong was he here? Incredible to hold up the defenders and get his shot away. Lovely goal.
So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Martial. They've lost it. And the counter looks on here. Options available. End product or not. Might be a chance here.
What a move, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
And if you enjoy high scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Son. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Sissoko. Alan. Now Sissoko. Gabriel Jesus. And he's taken us away. Sissoko. Not a great pass. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Now with Robin. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And the emphasis is on creativity. Is this the moment? Such a difficult save for Leno to make.
Well, he must have jumped off a trampoline for that one.
Short corner favoured. It's opening up for them. It looks promising. Could it be?
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Can he put it in? Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Gabriel Jesus. Martial. Gabriel Jesus. Credit to them for winning back possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Well, can they be creative from here? And back with Lucas Moura. Martial in the middle. Just couldn't capitalise there. Sissoko. Arjen Robin. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Is it going to be? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. Committed challenge. There to take it away. They couldn't maintain possession. Robin went in strongly to win the ball. Running effortlessly and competently, Martial. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Goal for the visitors. Number 16, Anthony Martial.
Youssef Attal. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Oh, showing excellent vision. Not to be this time. Well, the counter chance looks very real. End product or not. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Sissoko. Excellent defending. Gabriel Jesus. And return to Gabriel Jesus. Arjen Robin. He's in behind. Still a chance. And a goal! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Went in strongly, decisively. Well, that is how to play advantage. And he's made headway.
Well, let's see this again. The rainbow flick in all its glory. Just look at this. And then he finishes it off too. Brilliant piece of skill. Love that, Derek.
Now with Robin. Mahrez. And he's broken free. Reina would have been disappointed had he not held on. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Oh, big chance. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Mahrez. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, Derek, when you play with the attacking freestyle like this lot do...
opening up for them. It looks promising. Still a chance. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you. Okay. Two's, two's, I got you, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do. Okay. Sun Tzu, the best way to subdue. Okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lie, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give me.